Hello everybody, welcome back again to JN Electric YouTube channel. See all the parts and components of a stereo power amplifier Luxman M-10X. But before we better talk a little about the body of this amplifier. It is clear that this amplifier has an ordinary body and nothing special. Maybe inside it is better and looks more sophisticated and modern. The shape is in the form of a box and does not have art. Let's see the top view of this amplifier when the cover is opened. Seen a transformer with a capacity of 1.25 kVA, four pieces of capacitor 20,000 microfarad. You can see that the color of the PCB at the bottom is not the same. Why? There are 8 output transistors located on the right and left. Actually, in this power amplifier, there are 4 amplifiers installed. The output transistor driver is coupled in the form of the copper plate, while the power spark is a bent aluminum plate. The shape of the transformer core is still in form of ENI. This is an ancient system transformer. Luxman supplies. It is unbranded capacitor and does not use the other brand such as the Rubicon and KL and so on. I give a little about the block diagram of this power amplifier, but the specifications are not very complete. This Luxman amplifier has actually 4 power amplifier in it, and this will be combined with the BTL output. I will present to you the construction of the connection from the eject to the speaker output. If you are not sure about connecting all model to the speaker connection, ask the technician or the nearest dealer in your city, because a slight error will result in the fatal electricity is not a toy. A slight mistake or cut can result in serious damage in your device. According to rich people, the price of this power amplifier is very cheap, around $20,000. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you find it helpful with information about the audio speaker and other electronic devices.